sommeren på Øy og Solbur var lekkert. Samtidig prøver de å samarbeide for...
...konge som har blokket ut meg. Og jeg... Og jeg skjønner ikke hvorfor det er mange som blokker.
This is me. And now I'm gonna tell you a story about me when I was... Before I was starting on this YouTube universe. But let's go starting back again. Well, this is one of my story was going to be, but let's start with my favorite YouTuber before I started on YouTube. And he's my favorite YouTuber at all time.
What is up, jesters? Welcome back to my channel. Today, I have a special guest.
What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video.
Today, yep, Jester was my first YouTuber I saw up to, but this was not only one.
5 nights at Shrek's Hotel. So, oh my god! Patrick, no!
Yeah, he was also my favorite YouTuber all the time. If I'm sad, I watch him all the time and he make me laugh every day. I cannot say that he is my only favorite YouTuber I saw up to. And he or Jester was my favorite YouTubers. I saw up to him every day. But... I was really old that time.
Can I play the piano that is sand?
You guys wondering also, what is your favorite Thomas Media fandom you have ever seen when you was old? 10 years old. What is your first Thomas fan YouTuber you saw up to? Here is one.
Dude, what if your trucks just explode or something? What the hell was that? Henry! Oh no! Oh my god, Henry, what happened? Are you okay? Are you okay, Henry? What happened? Are you alright, Henry? Henry, what happened?
Yep, here's my favorite kind of Thomas fan. I love his story, I love the detail, I love everything he's making. And yep. Just because I'm from Norway and seen this in English, because I love seeing fan films of Thomas and friends, and also translating them. And thanks for him, I was the first YouTuber who was translating Thomas and his crazy friends into Norwegian, and he is my favorite YouTuber of all time, and I saw up to him every day when he trying to upload every video. So here's my favorite Thomas YouTubers.
I'm unable to stop in time. This is why I didn't want you helping him in the first place.
I did it!
No, just stop!
Yes, this YouTuber you watch right now, he's my favorite Thomas YouTubers at all time. I saw him first time I was 10 years old, I think. And here's my favorite YouTuber. Also, Thomas and Friends, and Tales of Sodor, hints on blocking my Thomas movie for some reason. But I'm still a fan of him, and I'm not mad and stuff. But anyway, I'm a very big fan of Thomas the Tank Engine fan films. Also, kind of all the YouTubers I'm seeing of Thomas Media. I love also into making Tegemau, Project Tegemau, I cannot speak English, I don't know how to say that, but you guys understand what I'm talking about. And also fan of Thomas and Magic World parody, that was amazing. And yeah, thanks for them, I make my... In 2021, then my adventures on YouTube, that was starting. And do I need to have a YouTube channel just because I'm a fan of Thomas? No. I'm doing because my friend who died in 2020 many years ago. He is my best friend, and thanks for him, I started making YouTube videos about Thomas. And just like right now, I'm telling a story about me, and I have become famous from English and from England. You guys are amazing who subscribe this channel, and I'm so stupid to make this video. I don't know why I'm making this video. I'm very afraid of everything you guys. But some YouTubers have saying that you're stealing things. You're stealing that, you're stealing that, you're stealing that, and you're stealing that. No, I don't. I just love making Norwegian stuff with my friends, who are also kind of fan of Thomas the Tank Engine. And thanks for YouTube. Before I started on YouTube, I have no friends. I don't have many friends now starting on YouTube. But thanks for YouTube and Thomas the Tank Engine Media. Now I have many friends on Snapchat and YouTube, and yeah. I'm going to tell you something right now. And I'm saying, and thank you guys for subscribing on my channel. I was a little afraid that every YouTuber is gonna hate me. I mean, I was kind of shy that time, and not ready for making videos, and I was a little afraid that some videos was gonna be deleted. And yes, Mittel was deleting my first Thomas series. It's kind of stupid, so don't do this, Mittel. Don't do that. And Thomas the Tank Engine was my favorite. And Jester was my first YouTuber I saw up to. He making so much my favorite stuff I love. So Jester, if you've seen this video, I'm a big fan of, I love your videos and stuff. But something else happened. Oh, sorry. Something else happened.
Hei! Jeg filmer nå. Hei,
jeg var på dusj!
Hello!
Det er du styrer Monsa med en vortex.
Hei, også velkommen til Jakobs film og Theo sin film. Vi har tenkt å lage en film.
Ja, superhelt film, på en måte.
Akkurat nå så lager vi en skrekkfilm, men det vil ikke komme i Halloween, siden ja, jeg var litt for sen. Så det vil komme i november. Så, eller desember.
Håper dere får utbytte av det vi har laget, da.
Ja. Og så får vi jo se om dere liker filmen. Så håper vi at dere kjente å like filmen vår, så
abonner og like og kommentere.
Ho har laget en manus.
Hei, hei.
Jeg fant opp historien. Som jeg ikke skjønner hvorfor jeg gjorde det, men jeg gjorde det. For det skjedde av meg. Og så ble Theo enig om han vil bli med, og Rita og andre folk. Noen kjente og lik. Vi kan ikke gå an til at vi er så gode.
Men nei, men vi skal prøve.
Vi skal prøve.
Prøv å gjøre det beste.
Ja. Så det blir litt overraskende, for vi har ikke lyst til å se så mye om filmen i hvert fall. Men vi kan se en ting, at vi har tatt parodi fra Spiderman nå, hvis dere husker.
Han skuespilleren Tommy McGregor. Ja. Og Tom Holland og de gamleste Spider-Man-figurerne.
Ja. Og det har lyst til å snakke engelsk, og jeg vil si takk til han som kommenterte på din YouTube-video.
Ja, thank you, Skån, for you have abonnert on my YouTube-channel. Så, so, ja. Yeah. Thank you for that.
Så jeg håper at dere liker filmen. Og så håper vi at dere kjente å like filmen også. Husk å like og kommentere på den min også. Husk å abonner på H, det er bare én.
Og det er han. Eller jeg har to.
Ja.
Ja.
Hun har to.
Ja.
Hun har lagt ut én video.
Ja. Og den videoen er der det kommer masse biler hit til Pedermorset.
Jeg skal se noen mer videoer etterpå, så...
Yep.
Som ikke blir alene uten en bit. som han har.
Ja. Typ, jeg prøver å lage videoer, men så blir det bare short videoer. Jeg prøver liksom å få litt lengre videoer nå for tiden.
Ja, så vi håper at dere koser dere med filmen. Og husk å abonner.
Til alle tre, ja.
Husk å abonner på meg og Jakob og Rita. Alle oss.
Husk å gjøre det, og så...
I will say one more before I'm ending this video. Thank you guys. Thank you guys. Many subscribers. Any fans. Any English fans. And Norway fans. Comment down below if you think this was very fun to learn what's my favorite YouTubers. And see you next time.